The connectivity is one of the most important features when we are developing for smartphones. And when we decide to develop it with native technology like Android, we want more than just know if our user is connected to a network or not. We want more than just know if we can trigger a certain HTTP request to a certain server or not. We want to know if our user is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile network. We want to know in case our user has no connectivity, is because he has a network problem or he has actively make the airplane mode on. And we can answer these questions by programming with Android and with the Java programming language and make these decisions, making possible that our app have different behaviors according with the connectivity type our user has available in one very specific moment. So let's take a look how it works. Now, let's understand here the code that will provide this behavior to us. Here in the onResume event, just for we play when we are testing this app, we are going to call three functions I have prepared to show to you here. How to verify if the airplane mode is on or off, it returns a boolean. How to verify if Wi-Fi is on or off, it also returns a boolean. And how to check if the mobile data is on or off, it also will return a boolean. So true if the mobile data is on, true if Wi-Fi is on, or true if airplane mode is on, otherwise it will return false. So in my case, I want to know first if user is offline because airplane mode is on. In case yes, it already ends here the connectivity identification. Otherwise, maybe our user has a connection. We do not know. First, let's try to verify if the Wi-Fi is on. Otherwise, we can verify then the mobile data in case it's on or not. Okay, and how to do that? It's actually very, very simple. You just cannot forget to include these permissions in your Android manifest file because you need to have the permission to ask about the Wi-Fi state and about the network state to ask if it's on or off. So the functions are quite very small. Here are the three functions we are working on. Take a look. Here, the code to verify if the airplane mode is on or not. Here, the code to verify if the Wi-Fi is enabled or not. And here, the code to verify if the mobile data is on or not. Okay, basically it returns here when it performs this comparison. So all the comparisons here utilize just native functions, no library necessary, just using the native resources for Android to identify the connectivity state of our app. And then probably in our use case, you can have a similar switch case or if else scenario like that to decide what kind of behavior your app should have depending on the connectivity state. Okay, this app here, it when opens, it shows just a message explaining the connectivity state. So here we are with the Wi-Fi on. So let's change that. How to change that? We enter in the settings, in the configuration settings of our mobile phone, and then we can customize what kind of connectivity we want to have. So let's suppose now I want to make my Wi-Fi not more on. Now my Wi-Fi is off. It goes automatically to the mobile network. So in case I open the app now, we are going to see the message that mobile data is on. red disappeared. Okay, so let's return. In case we make the Wi-Fi on again and return to the app, we are going to see that the Wi-Fi is on. And the other scenario is with the airplane mode. In case you come here and make the airplane mode on, then it automatically makes the Wi-Fi off. We have no connection. And then airplane mode is on. So you see, we can identify what is the connectivity state that our mobile phone has with the network. So hope you can enjoy this information. Thank you for watching.